The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from Ed Clapp Park, which is one location that families are looking to send their kids for a meal. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, this program helps a lot of families, and we talked about it earlier. It's not always the face of hunger that you think of. Sometimes it's just families who are going with either through some problems, maybe have some big medical bills. So I wanted to talk with Janae Meske about this program, and you guys also have the backpack program. So talk about the two.
So they actually really go together. During the summer, we're actually able to provide backpacks to the kids that come to our Kids Summer Lunch program. So on Fridays, they come, they'll get their lunch for the day, then they'll be able to pick up a backpack and take it home with them. They can share it. It can be anybody who wants it. It could be many children. It could be from the same family. Siblings can each grab a bag. Just anybody under the age of 18 is able to get a meal and a backpack for the weekend.
And this seems to help them, and especially when they are this summer supposed to be those kids playing outdoors, they need that fuel and that energy. And it's kind of a relief for those families knowing that their kids are taken care of too.
Mm-hmm. And they, you know, it alleviates any kind of stresses that they may have with trying to provide lunches or snacks. That's why our backpacks are so nice, because they do have the meals, but they have the snacks. And that was one of the things that we got in our surveys, is that the snacks are the best part. They got to try new things. They got to try healthy things. It wasn't just, you know, like something that maybe the parents wouldn't want them to have that wasn't as healthy, but it's something that, you know, they can feel good about giving their kid this snack, and they can feel good about it actually, you know, being able to help on the weekends too.
And this has been a big community effort to, you know, lend that hand out to those kids and those families. And you guys are actually looking for more volunteers from the community if they want to help out as well.
We are. We're looking for people that want to, you know, drive our van or even meet us at the sites and be able to serve the meals to these kids. And I know that the many times that I've come out here, it's so fun seeing the kids' faces. You get to know them, and they're always so excited to get their meals. It just really makes your day being out here with them. So
it would be something fun to do, volunteer your time, and really give back to your community.
A great program. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.